Hi, I'm Jack van Roestel, agronomist with Perennia in Nova Scotia. Today I want to encourage you to do plant counts in your soybean and corn fields. We all know as growers and certified crop advisors in soybeans how important it is to do a calibration on your drill and planter before you hit the field. There's so much variation in seed size in soybeans, so hopefully you've done a good job in your calibration. And for most of you, you'd be putting down 185,000 to 200,000 seeds per acre. Today, 30 days after planting, we're going to have a look at what the plant populations are in this field and the methodology behind it. There are two methods for doing soybean plant counts, the hula hoop method and the linear method. And Sean Castile from Purdue University in Indiana does a good job in explaining those two methods. Today I'm just going to talk about the linear method and the calculations behind it. It's important to understand these calculations because in eastern Canada we've got five fairly common row spacings that different growers would use. 6-inch, 7-inch, 12-inch, 14-inch, and 15-inch rows. So I just want to go over the math, the calculation on that, and just show you the methodology I use for doing plant counts. So with these five different row spacings for soybeans and doing your plant counts, you've got to understand the calculation a little bit. We want to do a count on what represents 1/5,000th of an acre. So that's 8.7 square feet. Now, the row spacing, if you're running a 6-inch row spacing, that is 0.5 feet, and you divide the 8.7 by 0.5, and you need to do 17.4 feet of linear row in a 6-inch row spacing to represent 1/5,000th of an acre. So if your row spacing is a different, your calculation is going to be your row length that you're counting is going to be a little different. We're standing in this field that has 15-inch rows, so the 1/5,000th of an acre is still 8.7 square feet. Your row spacing though is 15 inches or 1 1/4 feet, so the 8.7 divided by 1 1/4, you're in this case with the 15-inch rows, you're going to be doing a plant count on 6.97 or darn near 7 feet of row. So it's important to understand that calculation because most of your growers are running the same row spacing on all your fields, but you've got to know how much length of row in that row spacing to count that represents 1/5,000th of an acre. We're in this field of 15-inch row soybeans, so we're going to do a plant count. And the calculation I've just shown you for 15-inch rows, you need 6.97 feet of linear row to represent 1/5,000th of an acre. So in this case, where it's a fairly short distance, I've cut this trim board to length, and I prefer to use that to a tape measure, but a tape measure works just as well. You just need a good size spike on one end and measure off your 6.97 or 7 feet a row and go at it. But so you just lay it down, and I've already pre-counted these two rows, and one row's got 30 plants and the other row's got 35. So you can see there's a variation in these two rows side by side. So take out your trusty notebook, write those two down, and then I'd like to see you do this, repeat this another 7-8 times across the field, and then take the average of all those counts and multiply them by 5,000, and that's your plants per acre. And in this case, we're running around 175,000 plants per acre, and the seed drop was 185,000, so we're pleased with that. We're in a cornfield. I want to encourage you to do plant counts in corn as well. In Canada, pretty much 99% of the corn is planted in 30-inch rows. So the calculation, I'm just going to show you this one calculation. We're going to do 1/1,000th of an acre in corn instead of the 1/5,000th we did in soybeans. So 1/1,000th of an acre is 43.65 square feet. Your row spacing is your 30 inches or 2.5 feet. You'll divide the 43.65 by 2.5, and you need to count all the plants in 17.5 feet of linear row. So let's do that. We're going to do our plant count here. I've stretched out the tape measure for the 17 feet 5 inches. We'll count all the plants on both sides of the tape measure. I've pre-counted. I've got 29 plants on one side, 31 on the other. I'd encourage you to do 8 to 10 of these paired rows across the field, so you've got 16 to 20 counts. Take the average of that, multiply it by 1,000, and that's your plants per acre. So in this case, we've done multiple counts. We've got about 30,000 or 30 plants over the counting row, 30,000 plants per acre. We've planted 32,000 seeds, so we're very pleased with that. We've got about 90% emergence, and we've got a good healthy crop at the fifth to sixth leaf stage.